from Friday.
Oh, that's probably not going to work for me. Seriously? A week from Friday?
Friday?
You don't have one?
I'll check the calendar. Maybe I can squeeze you in for a lunch. You know, we do need to discuss Claire's photo shoot.
Yeah. So it would be like a business lunch or something?
We can order dessert.
I love dessert. What's your favorite?
You just call it.
I'm calling.
It's one day. One chance. That's it.
And that's all I need.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
Mm.
Oh, no, absolutely not. I actually... I'm just leaving. Did you and Eve have a talk?
Yeah, we did. She is giving me another chance.
Oh, breathe it. It's wonderful.
Thank you. I'm happy about it. Maggie, thank you for rooting for me. I'm not gonna blow this one, I promise. Got it. Deal, thanks.
Told you.
So, you didn't cheat? You just tried?
No, I won that contest fair and square. As much as you'd like to make me the reason Sierra lost, no, that was all you. You're not gonna tell Sierra what I asked you to do, are you?
How can I? She's not speaking to me.
True, I'm really sorry.
So am I.
Theo, please, please do this for me. I really need your help. Wait, what do you mean, no? This will take you like 2 seconds. Yeah. I'm not putting you in the middle of anything. Theo, I'm your girlfriend. Don't you want me to be happy? Yeah. Okay. Wow. Okay, well, obviously your friendship with Sierra is a lot more important than your relationship with me. Now she's gonna win. And it's gonna be all your fault. There's no way in hell I'm gonna win this contest now.
A contest? That bike is sweet.
Yeah, it was my dad's. Of all the people in my life, he's the only one that never let me down.
I let you down. I really am sorry.
I want to get out of here. You want to go for a ride?
Absolutely.
I'm driving. Do you have a problem with that?
Nope.
Lo siento, patrón. Pero señora Lane rechazó la oferta. She says it's because of Lucas Horton. ¿Qué quieres que haga?